I woke up early on my born day. I'm 20 years a blessing. The essence of adolescence leaves my body now freshened. My physical frame is celebrated because I made it. One quarter through life, some godly like thing created. Got rhymes 365 days annual plus some. Load up the mic and bust one. Cuss while I puss from my skull because it's pain in my brain. Vain money maintained. Don't go against the grain, simple and plain. When I was young at this, I used to do my thing hard. Robbing foreigners, take their wallets, their jewels, and rip they green cards, dip to the projects, flashing my quick cash, and got my first piece of ass, smoking blunts with hash. Now it's all about cash in abundance. Niggas I used to run with is rich or doing years in the hundreds. Switch my motto, instead of saying fuck tomorrow, that buck that bought a bottle could have struck the lotto. Once I stood on the block, loose cracks, produced stacks, cooked up and cut small pieces to get my loot back. Time is Illmatic, keep static like wool fabric, pack a four-matic to crack your whole cabbage. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high.
Yo, what's up? This is 50 Cent, and one of my favorite verses is from Nas. It's called A Message. Fake thug, no love, you get the slug. See before gusto, your luck blow. I didn't know till I was drunk though. You freak niggas played out, get fucked and ate out. Prostitute turned bitch, I got the gauge out. 96 ways I made out, Montana weight. Good FELLA, verbal AK spray, dipped the chat sheet, jumped out the range, emptied out the ashtray, glasses A, make a man cash his plate, red dot plots, murder scheme, 32 shots, guns, regulate with my dun, 17 rocks clean from one ring. Now let me let y'all niggas know one thing, it's one life, one love, so there can only be one king, highlights 11, Vegas style, roll dice and linen, and terror spending on millenniums, 20G bets I'm winning them, threats I'm sending them, Lex with TV sets the minimum, ill sex adrenaline, party with villains.
When Nas was saying, fear is weakness, learns from what experience teaches, beware leeches. Never told those my secrets, never follow. Most niggas straight up cowards. Protect my body, the temper, my mind is a power.
Fresh face in my place, got a crooked eye for the jakes. I want it all, I'ma roll Benz's endless papes. For God's sake, what a gotta do to make a half a million? Without the FBI catching feelings. Street dream, yeah, that's fire.
Wanna call back, all my numbers, star 690. Check my call for rubbers, but quit trying. Before you find what you looking for, get the crime. You always saying what you gonna do if you catch me lying.
You won't see me tonight. You won't see me
Jezebel sister, I feel no guilt when I twist ya. Turn the other cheek when I see the next freak with ya. You got your name on his lease, copy his keys. That's your own spot where you rest your wig piece. Go ahead and live, baby, I know you his lady. You pays me when you got the day free. But I be out with my peeps in them system jeeps. You wanna lay up in the seats, presidential suites. Like I massage you while you massage me, mommy. But can you hang with a young man that's doing his thing? Speak up.
You resorting to distorting the truth, rhyming. My offspring, these youths walk in my shoes.
Yo, big bro, I'm from the ice pick era. Light skin terror, thought I could sell this dope until my life get better. Hieroglyphics that I'm tatted on us, so it's hard to miss us. Reminiscing my uncle sniffing the line of Richie Soul Train over breakfast. Lexus across the tri-barrel, they not Daryl. How you my brother, you not Errol.
Soul Train over breakfast, Lexus across the tri-barrel, you not Daryl. You not my brother, you not.
Through the lights, cameras, and actions, when the winners and gold, I can fall with small plants, hit the stampede, the gold, but I'm the seats. But in the beach, the vibes like geeks, the talk of beats, see the savages, the moment of streets, the moment of gun. Police came to me to get in my gun. Trip my wisdom with the system that imprisoned my son. Smoke a gold leaf, a whole week. No, she bought me, I'm born, she pretends I'm doing drill and never walk too well. Funny style, and it's rolling the pound. Piece of heads, go down and I bust her like the ground.
Took it back with this one. It's a little slower than usual, ain't it? Okay, Nas, jazz that thing on up then. Okay. Fake thug, no love. You get the slug. See me for gusto. But what is this? This unplugged? MTV unplugged?
He doesn't play for money.
No. Come on, man. done paid for. There's one life, one love, so there can only be one king.
It's too many Nas Jones, but one that always stuck out to me when I was young, because I was like four when this shit came out, the Jones, I Can. I remember the third verse, he was like, beat, before we came to this country, we was kings and queens, never porch monkeys, there was empires in Africa called Kush, Timbuktu, where every race came to get books, who learned from black teachers, who taught Greeks and Romans, Asian Arabs gave them gold when gold was converted to money and all things, money then became empowerment for Europeans, the Persians, military invasions, they heard about the gold, the teachings, and everything sacred. Africa was almost robbed naked. Slavery was money, so they began making slave ships. Egypt was the place that Alexander the Great went. He wasn't shocked that the mountains had black faces. Shut off their nose to impose what basically still goes on today. You see, if the truth is told, the youth can grow to learn to survive until they gain control. Nobody said you have to be gangsters, hold. Read more, learn more, change the globe. Hold on. Ghetto children, do your thing. Hold your head up, little man, you're a king. Young princess, when you get your wedding ring, you better say she's my queen. Like, I was like, that shit spoke. I was like four or five, and Nas was getting young niggas woke as fuck.
Right. I'm not gonna lie to you. I think I could quote that album backwards. Like, that's how good I know that. I know the album better than you. I promise you. I promise you. I can swing your verses better than you.
You wanna hate me? They hate me. What should I do? Keep getting money. It's funny. I'm just like you.
Familiar with son is the ultimate son. When they say son, there's just only one. That's God's son. That's the God's son. That's the God. You know what I mean? Certain times I feel like he's like the boss or something. Like, I had like whole conversations with niggas. We never mentioned his name. We say, because you know how son is. You know, because son.
The chance. That's a fact.
Is that not a fact?
That's
like
a
you,
fact.
You sit around.
Nobody say his name around.
Like, I don't even think he old knows
son,
that.
I'm waiting on son.
Yeah, we're waiting on son. Like, you son know how son is.
Son being
in you know, son said he be in 10, but you know he going to be in. Like, never say his name.
That's crazy. I ain't never think about that. That's
some real mafia shit. I don't even think he knows that. We got to put that to him. Like, yo, you the ultimate mafia boss.
Niggas don't say your name.
Like, and it's crazy because it'll be four other people here. They won't know what the fuck we talking about.
My dad used to play it over and over in the car. I learned every word to that song when I was a kid. And the way he was giving us the message, it was like we wasn't even kids, but he talking to us. He like talking us on some grown men shit like, yo. Seen all them kids in the video too, it also caught my attention because I'm like, damn, one of those kids could have been me, you know, like they were singing his song in the background with him, and it was like, damn, that's fire right there. Like 30, 40 kids, just he got kids on the piano. It was just from your love. That's probably his hood, you know, like that was all love too.
B, boys and girls, listen again. This is for grown looking girls who's only 10. The ones who watch
videos and do what they see, as cute as can be, up in the club with fake ID.
Careful, before you meet a man with HIV, you can host a TV like Oprah Winfrey.
Whatever you decide, be careful, some men be
rapists, so act your age, don't pretend to be older than you are.
He telling the girls like about having fake ID, going in the club, trying to act like they grown, but at the end of the day, for me, these niggas out here, they ain't right. You can end up getting A's, fucking around one of these niggas, go back to your parents, like, damn, like, this is what you out here doing? Shit like that.
So young boys, you can use a lot of help.
You know, you thinking life's all about smoking weed and ice.
You don't want to be my age and can't read and write, begging different women for a place to sleep at night.
I feel like that was my favorite part of the song, because it's like, I seen this. I was there, like, it's nothing here for you. It's nothing here for you in the streets. You go in the supermarket every day, you're gonna cook your food, take care of your kids, but at the end of the day, like, your kids is going outside and risking their life because anything can happen at any time. For me, like, walk out the door. I remember one time I was walking in my building, matter of fact, and next thing you know, bullet went right past my head two times. Like, it went right past my head. I'm looking at smoke. And I don't even know niggas are shooting because I'm so surprised. So I walk them out, I run in my building and everything. Like, come and find out it wasn't even nothing to do with me. Like, some lady got shot. So it was like, damn, like anything, for me, anything could happen, like literally at any time.
Smart boys turn them in and do whatever they wish. If you believe you can achieve, then say it like this.
I feel like I need to talk to the youth more in my songs. Right now, I'm just trying to make like a lot of songs that I like and catchy songs. But there's more I can do with my music. I can really give a message to these kids that's different that no other rappers really do. So, like besides going and do these little school trips and giving them school supplies and everything, putting messages in my song is another thing that I really got to start doing more.
If you don't know, of course, everybody here know, but I gave you power. This man is speaking from a first-person perspective, from a gun. You know what I mean? From an inanimate object that doesn't exist. He gave this gun emotions. He gave this gun guilt, sorrow. He gave this gun like a taste for vengeance. He was mad. He was being abused. You know, and all of this in a gun. And when he played it for me, it's like a light bulb went off. Like I was like, oh my! I knew right there. I was like, oh my God, this nigga's the greatest. Like I knew it right then. All that fronting I was doing just came to a cease right there, and I knew that this was something that I was so thankful to like to be aware of. And that was at 11 years old. And then you print them out. So I would print these joints out, and I would print them up and hang them up on my wall. And literally, if you walk in my room, you might be like, what's wrong with this kid? I'm staring at the wall like this, just reading the lyrics, because I wanted to know what it was like to be that good. You know what I mean? Like, and I was rapping at the time, so I wanted to know, and it was my goal to be that good. I wanted to somehow try to master the style. I felt like if I read it enough, if I listened, I used to go to sleep listening into I Am. You know what I mean? People be sleeping on that album. I'd be trying to tell them that man's spitting on for real on that album. I used to go to sleep listening to that album because I wanted to try to master the style if I could. You know what I mean? You can't master that style, but I felt about you how you probably felt about Rakim or Kane or G-Rap or whoever it was that you looked at like the God. That's how I felt.
Freedom of jail, clips inserted, a baby's being born, same time a man is murdered, the beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural, I explain my plateau and also what defines my name.
Let's get it on, fucking ride, and get out of the joint and start to rap this shit. Wow. I can make it quick, wow. That's enough time. They shoot. I made you look, you a slave to a page in my rhyme book.
When I said I had balls, I
this is from Nas. I never brag how real I keep it, cause it's the best secret. I rock a vest prestigious, Cuban link flooded Jesus, and Alex watching Kathy Lee and Regis.
There we go.
You should play bigger.
I think it was born to be a poet and rap and bring his whatever that's going on in his mind for him to bring it to us and allow us into his brain is something different, bro. Smearing off. So many ways out the hood, but no signs stay out. The game lives on. Looking out of my project window. All I need on this fire. Looking out of my project window. So tired.
My words are the candles. Light it up, make a wish, and them angels will grant you. They face you one star, but no angels and bamboo. They lit it up.
Hit it up. Now they dismantle the afro and a platform. I did it my way. I did it my way.
Converted from hustling to rap. I did it my way.
I did it my way.
could eat. Get it with small four chandeliers, jacuzzi, Gucci soap, throwing cash in the air. So I still feel broke, with millions in the bank, deals on the table, I promise to see a float. And just to think, so I died in what I got, they think it's a lot. A blink of an eye, you can get shot. Niggas is wars coming in, people who listen out. But I'll be on point, put you in places where bodies rock. Never the murder, so I see my man get popped. Foreign cars, models, and stars like a rich thug. Mommy told me from weed, I switched up to cocaine and clubs to beat this dubs. How did she know that she hit the clubs? And I'm back on. Back in the 60s with Afro and the platforms. Bopping to the Supremes, smoking joints. That's cool, but I'ma live how I want. I did it my way. From Trump to roaches and rat, I did it my way. Converted from hustling to rap, I did it my way. Breakdancing, backspins on the car, I did it my way. Struck rich, now we all can eat. Gateway, small before chandeliers, jacuzzis, Gucci soap, throwing cash in the air. So I still feel broke. Really turn things, deals on the table.
Life kill is fine. Y'all need to give it up. We don't give a fuck what y'all niggas want. Silk shirts on my chest, so what a flirt. Halle Berry blow a kiss at the barber. And I frost like my doodle don't stink. Instinct like you were good.
Stepping out the latest toy. Having lights blinking, gators hit the floor. Everybody watch the red carpet inches. Cameras flashing, just to think
that was yesterday.
Either way, we came a long way from hallway steps and hand me down shit. Fuck my phones, I seen the other side. Next tell cell roam. Call the chopper phone, hella fun at my home. Quincy throwing posters. Wake up, guns under my pillow. I can't talk around chauffeurs. Nothing but the New York to Texas connection. Nothing but some real shit. What y'all expecting? Spaz out, sometimes dreaming, think I'm awoke. Hospitality's a life. Hit me after I smoke. Money satisfied, half of my mood. Then there's a part of me that's distant, quiet, the most dangerous side of me. I'm like Dr.
Ready, five masks, five machetes. Attack them like ready, then we toastin' over spaghetti. I share with your drama, you share with mine. That's how we killin' two birds at the same time. Send my enemy's ear, I send your enemy's finger with a pinky ring. That's just a present, my nigga. Either way, either spray, fuck with face, we bring war. Either you feel these bullets or the Texas chainsaw. Not for popularity reasons, but for the love of the art. And you, my heart, I leave casualties bleeding. Cause we keep it death for death. Life for life, murder for murder, and I got you as vice versa.
The people's lives, never shot nobody, but be shooting people in these rhymes. Never robbed nobody, or re-up with coke and they ride. I'm probably who they talk about when they writing most of their lines, and I ain't noticing. Trapping was what was happening with both the clip. Around me, I'm surrounded by the most devoted clique. We saw the smokers get rowdy for all the potentness, and still ain't know how sick it was in that ocean abyss. What doesn't come out in the wash comes out in the rinse. You suckers ain't had no say-so. Whoever put you in a position to have a say-so should be questioning they self. I'm silk shirt, summertime sunny, sun chaser. Pretty girl tongue taster, southern girl lusty, city girl love maker. The matinee watcher, the good weather on a Saturday afternoon shopper. Good gift copper, still miss Big Papa.
No bad energy, please, no bad energy. No bad energy, please, no bad energy. Bad energy, please, no bad energy.
Trap without a tranquilizer. You enter in a boxer ring with no train of a
should be last session, you know what you are. Pop the cork, the beers, and wet paws like this. Asia, Tanasia, if you have a queen's dress, then you must be from Asia. Never knew a love like this before, said you was just a whore. When you walk, love, I kiss the floor. We fresh out of the Met Gala, express power. Exude the essence of best dress for the next hour. Toast glasses, velvet ropes, no trespassing. Hella smoke, our section has the best fashion. Picture is laughing, how ticklish the money has us. Like little kids, but the difference is we much rather be ghosts back in the crib. Some avocado toast, laid back, we choose that over our mafia coast.
Life begins right now. Life begins right now. From out
of here, second guessing our love. Tracing the tech, respecting homes in your heart. You need to protect this dick, get your ass out the club. Get the good book so we can both get our knowledge up.
Life begins right now. Life begins right now. Life begins right now. Life begins right now, no matter what today say.
Life begins right now.
Is it shooting? Like Nas say.